Back, guys. Today we're going to be doing a Fortnite gameplay. I know I haven't done any of these. I haven't been uploading because I've been playing this nonstop. Not gonna lie, but it's pretty fucking fun. We're going to Snobby Shores. Hopefully we find some good loot. I'm gonna go to this house right here because there's a pool in the back where you can get a chest just right away. And I'm gonna go wreck some people. And yeah, I took a lot of big breaths there, but anything for some content. This game has literally been just blowing up. Like, it's insane. I got a set, I got the space suit, got the backpack, got the pickaxe, whatever the fuck. And I'm ready to wreck some noobs. Hopefully there's not that many people here. I play at school on the mobile and on here. So on the mobile, I am like undefeated right now. I have won almost every game. So that's not undefeated. So I maybe lost like one or two games, and I've played like 8 games and all, and won 6 of them. It's pretty dope, not gonna lie. There's actually no chest here. I am actually sad now. Hopefully no one went into this house because I'm going to be devastated. There's a purple tag. Hell to the yes. We are going to get. Oh wait. Okay, I thought I heard someone. My false alarm. False alarm. Okay, hopefully we get a med kit. That's totally what I wanted. Hell yeah. I did not see this ammo. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Oh, baby. Give me that. Let me organize very quick. Okay, I know you're gonna hear fucking button mashing, but I don't care, it's Fortnite. This is a family-friendly game, and we are going to wreck some noobs. Wreck some little 5 years old. For the 5-year-olds. Nice. Bandages, I'll take that over a pistol. There's another chest on top, but I'm not gonna get it yet because I still need loot. I still need loot. Nah. Not today, grenades. I usually grab grenades, but today is not a grenade day. Why is this not working? Ooh, I might grab that though. Obviously I'm gonna grab that. I'm actually gonna grab that, cause it's blue. Why not grab a blue gun? Once in a lifetime opportunity, and let's go over here. I know y'all aren't gonna sneeze. Yeah. I know y'all aren't gonna see a lot of action, but there's gonna be action at the ending. I can't jump through that. Why the fuck can I? I'm sorry. I need to go to Tilted. Next gameplay, I'll go to Tilted. Hopefully we can win a game. I'll get a game where I'm winning and I'm in Tilted, you know? What is that? If I see a green AR, I'm actually going to take that. Pumps. No, pumps are really bad for me. Okay, I actually don't have this, so I'm actually gonna drink it. No way. Is there another one? Feel it in my udders that there's not. Is there anything? Bandages. I'll do a gameplay or a game mode. Holy crap. Do a game mode of me playing with my friends. If they're on, obviously. We're gonna be doing that. Where is the holy crap we have to run? Oh my god, boys! Did we just find a legendary scar? No fucking way. Boys, this is the game where I get the dub. Get the easy dub. Oh shit. Never mind. I just shot and gave away my position. Like some basketball now. This is the game mode where I get the legendary scar and I get the babes and I just wreck everyone in my sights. And GG, you know? Have you ever, like, felt that? You know? Just like, GT, it's a good game because he got a scar and I'm scared of him. I feel like this loot box is right. Not loot box. You know what I mean. Crate. Chest. It's right there, yep. Not today. Blue AR. I would take that. I would have took that, but God, these game creators gave me a legendary scar, and I've literally never found one in my whole entire life playing this game. I've never found one myself. Is there any? I can't hear, so. Well, I can, but, like, I can't hear well, because it's this game volume. Yeah, I can't hear what I'm saying. Got a legendary scar, got a fucking purple tag, got a green SMG, just in case, you know. Okay, now we can get in some action. Holy crap, that might hurt. Why did that take so much fucking damage? I'm actually mad at that. Storm is coming up right behind me. It just got snotty. Hey, if I would have stayed there for any longer, I would have probably got wrecked. Okay. Well, I got tails to tail now. Legendary scar. Watch, I'm gonna get a legendary sniper bolt action right here. Or that. Come on. I know it's stupid, but fuck it! Go, 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 go. Jump! Jump! Stop lagging! Just in case I might fall. Run! Run as fast as those little legs can carry you, little dude. No, don't fall off. Go! Guys, we are going to make this, hopefully. Yeah, we got this easy. Easy peasy. And then squeezy. Try not to camp. I usually don't camp in this game. I just go to Tilted and just wreck shit. Mostly I die, but just fuck it this time. This time I have a fucking scar. I'm good. I'm good. Okay, just ignore this. Ignore that right there. The middle, kind of choked on my spit. Okay, I have to go by Tilted. Should I go in Tilted? Negative. Everyone goes through Tilted. Fuck Tilted. This is where one time I died. No. One time. Okay, there is 21 people left. Holy crap. Okay, I see someone. 150. I don't know if y'all see that, but I see it. And I'm going to go around. Oh shit, I see someone in Tilted. Of course, everyone's in Tilted. Legendary on top. Got him, boys. He almost killed me. He almost turned around and just stomped on my body. Oh, man, that wouldn't have been fun. Okay, let's go. Let's get the out of here. Get the bleep out of here, guys. I know there's loot over there, but fuck the loot, to be honest. I really don't need it, to be honest. Y'all's bitch. I think I'm just gonna build whenever I get up here. Walk up there, big boy. Rifle down. The one thing about this game is I don't have a sniper, and if it's long range, I'm dead. Currently, I am dead. I'm using this guy's little... This is actually the way to live, bro. Oh, this guy did some damage, so, yeah. There's currently people running from the storm, I'm pretty sure. Oh shit, sniper's at me. It is, I should be dead. Holy crap, guys. That was so close. He's dead. Let's go. Boy, it's the noise. Have any shield potion, so I might be screwed here just in case, just because someone's not gonna have, or they're gonna have all shield potions, like they're gonna be maxed out, like entirely 200 health, and I'm just gonna have a little 100 over here, and a way old little 100, they're gonna have 200 and they're gonna wreck me, man. It's not cool and all, but that's the way to go. No, I'm just kidding. It's the way to die, actually. I need to get in the area about now. I'm gonna see if there's that guy over there. Nah. He's not alive. Okay, I need to go now. There might be people on the mountain right there. There might be even over there. If there are, I'm gonna try to snipe them because I'm not too good at sniping, not gonna lie. I'm pretty terrible. But yeah, I'll try my heart out. No? It's okay. Okay, so it's pretty close to the top five, top three. It's top seven right now. 600 people. I'm gonna wait until the circle is done, and I'm kind of camping right now, but... Oh, man, I wouldn't have got these 3 kills if I knew my old self. My old self is to just camp and just, whenever I see someone, just let them go by. Just let them fight it out. And whenever there's one other guy, I go in and then I just kill him because he's low on health and that's a stupid way to go. I've won one time with that and I was like, oh, dude, I feel so bad because he was like, he worked hard for that dub. Or he didn't get the dub, but like, you know what I mean. But this game mode, or this game has been going on 15 minutes. I'm actually pretty... Holy crap, this is my warm-up game. This is my first game on, like literally, this is my first. And if I win this, I'm gonna be really shocked. Someone can one-tap me right in the head with a sniper if they really wanted to. Oh shit. Build. Motherfucker, why am I not building? I'm choking right now. Wait, did he shoot from over here? Where he shot from, but that is actually pretty scary. I'm gonna say no to that. Oh, lag, lag, lag. What was that shit? Dude, that guy's building a fucking base, dude. He's down. Jump. There we go, boys. Did come from over there, okay. Just has a shotgun. What? That was so bullshit. Let's see how low he is, guys. I hit every shot. Oh my god. That was so stupid. But I'm going to put this up, even though it's so boring to watch me do nothing. Getting a legendary score at the beginning is pretty awesome, but me doing nothing with it is kind of boring.